stand up immediately. And so,
people don't want to stand, but they actually compromise with them vocally. And then seem to be more comfortable. I would say what you did to begin with was amazing discipline and well blended. But it kind of, as I say, sort of stayed in the wanting place. If you're going to sing with me, you're going to require in a group of space, then you need to do it. But I think that's a perfect way to open out. So the vowel thing definitely works. Alison, when you sing your first phrase, it's pretty good. I go on and on to these guys about how when we're singing any phrase, any language, I like the language, the syllables, to elide. Now, maybe with this, you don't need to elide the text so much, but you need to feel that every note is moving forward. So you never say, no, that's a dead note. Nothing happens to it. Even though there's only a minute, there isn't really time to sort of deep crescendo or have a shot, but it's got to be moving forward. Otherwise, you're always going to end up with a whistle sounding like. So it glides forward.
So I'm